Consider the lilies of the field. Now in Texas, I don't know where I'd find a field of lilies, but we do have some little summer wildflowers. They're here for a season. They are gorgeous, particularly our bluebonnets, but it's not April and we don't have bluebonnets here. If God cares enough to clothe these summer flowers in such radiance, how much more does he care for us? The next time you pass by one of those wildflowers or a field of bluebonnets, consider lilies of the field.